Difficult commute out there, Kylie. As you know, tomorrow morning with 0 degrees overnight, we're expecting another difficult morning commute. Something that we'll be tracking, no doubt about it. This is your time saver traffic alert right now. I-25 northbound, right at 225. We just had a crew pass by, but I want to show you the drive time first. Over an hour to get from 470 up to Spear Boulevard. So essentially through the tech center to downtown. Usually that's about a 15-minute drive. The average speed 16 miles an hour. And let's show you why. If you guys can pop up that video, Kristen Chapman and crew just went by it. You see multiple lanes of traffic blocked off. And this big rig, this semi truck right in the middle there of I-25. Last word from CDOT, 3 lanes of traffic blocked off I-25 in that northbound direction. Again, this is just after 225. Oz is obviously causing massive delays there in that northbound direction of I-25 as you make your way through the tech center. So here we go on the map. The delays are all the way down past Orchard. Avoid I-25 northbound if you can. I know it's a long way around, and you have to pay for it, but E-470 might be your best bet to get around it, depending on where you need to go. C-470 as well. So that's a major issue that we're tracking right now. And Kirk, obviously, a lot of colors on the board. Folks are taking it slow this morning, as they should.
All right. Thank you, Drew.